I am Sam Rensi. I'm the leader of the opposition in Cambodia. I'm 64. I think you need to be passionate. You need to have a goal in your life to serve other people, to serve a community, to serve a country, to see bigger than your own personal life. I think the meaning of politics is to change the life of people. My family has always been in politics. This is not a good reason enough, but because I want to serve my people. Because the elections are cheated, it's manipulated elections, it's fake elections, because they want to stay in power.
Tomorrow, the election is not the end of our fight. It will be the beginning of the fight.
He used the army, he used the money, he's a former Khmer Rouge. Khmer Rouge, they would like to stay in power all the time if they could. So they sentenced you to jail, they forced you into exile. And this is not the first time, this is the third time that I have been forced into exile.
Tomorrow, the election is not the end of our fight. It will be the beginning of the fight for real democracy, for truly free and fair elections. I am very surprised by those young people, you know? A lot of people, young people, came out an unprecedented number. Now they want justice, they want social justice, they want a clean society, they want to stop corruption. This is the beginning of a new chapter of Cambodia. This election is the beginning of people power. You will see the level of frustration. People had so high expectations that their disappointment would be very high, correspondingly very high also.